Manchester United's game is over. So is Bolton's game at Stoke. QPR are safe, they don't know it yet. Balotelli. Aguero! Staggering! Just staggering! He's won the league with 90 seconds of stoppage time to play! United's game was over! They had it! They've had it stolen back! It's just the most extraordinary scenario you could have dreamt up! Where does football go from here?